Hello everyone and welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to remove shorts from your home feed on the YouTube app. This works for both iOS and Android, and I'll show you at the very end if you're looking to get rid of them on the desktop. It works a little differently there. So here we are on the YouTube app. I have logged into my YouTube account. The first thing you want to do is tap on the icon in the lower right hand corner that says you or your channel name. This will take you to kind of your back-end dashboard for your YouTube channel. What we want to do now is tap on the gear icon in the upper portion of the screen to take us to all of our settings. And we want to go to General, so tap on General there. And then what we want to do is we want to scroll down to where you see Playback in Feeds. So choose whether videos play as you browse. I normally turn this off. Basically, this means that as you're scrolling, the videos will autoplay. Obviously, their audio will not play, but they will play. I turn this off. This is the first step that I do, but you don't have to do this. This just makes it a little easier. Now, let's navigate to our home page. So just tap into Home there, and you'll see the normal YouTube Shorts pop up here somewhere as you scroll down through your home feed. What you're going to have to do is, if you see me zoom in here, there's going to be three vertical dots there in the upper right-hand corner of each one of these YouTube Shorts as we scroll left to right here. If we tap on those dots, I believe there's about 8 to 10 of these. I know it seems like a lot of work, but it takes like 30 seconds and it removes them from the feed. So tap those three dots there and then just tap into Not Interested. So do this for all of the YouTube Shorts. You can see how quickly I'm going through these. Here I am on the last one. I'm going to tap there, go to Not Interested, and as you can see, those have all been removed. Now, if we scroll down even further, you may see a second kind of segment or second portion of Shorts here. I don't think I'm going to see those here. So what you want to do now is just go ahead and refresh your YouTube homepage, and now if we scroll down, we should not see the YouTube Shorts. As you can see, I can scroll way down, and there are no YouTube Shorts. I can close out of the app. I can reopen YouTube, go back to my homepage, and as you can see, you've let YouTube know that you don't want to see the YouTube Shorts within your YouTube home feed. And that's it. That's how you remove YouTube Shorts from your YouTube app on iOS or Android. If you have any questions, please put those in the comment section below, and I will see you guys in the next video.